copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide. Judging from the large quantities of it discovered in the kitchen, no reason has been given as to why these men may have taken their lives, but this reporter just learned of the existence.
I have to find my baby. this bone?
This is pointless, you know. Quit
please
stalling.
Don't see me. Please.
Oh,
you took him! Where is he? Give me back my boy!
Now, we've got something I want to show you.
leave him here. Thank you, God. I need this.